Yeah, I'm gonna show you how to make some slime. I mean some goo. I'm gonna show you guys how to make some goo. And this is gonna be like slimy goo. Just goo that you can just play with, get messy with. But it's gonna be very messy, so yeah. Be very careful. Okay, so what you're gonna need is something to mix with, and mix in, and you're gonna need some body wash. It could be any kind. It has to be a little bit watery and a little bit thick, so it could be, you know. Something to stir with. I have something to stir with. It's a scissor. So first thing you have to do is quick. First thing you're gonna do is add something in here. Oh no, that's nothing. Add some of this. See, it's not that sticky. So here it is. If you guys can see it, can you guys see it? I think you guys can. Yeah, you guys can see it a little bit. It's more like bananas. I like bananas. And once you have bananas in it, you're going to stir that up. Any stirring utensil, you're going to stir that up. There you have it. You have to stir it up until it looks like this. Stir it up until you see it clumping up a little bit. Can you guys see it? Yeah, there you guys, you can see it. And once you see it, nothing. And once you see it like clumping up like that, then you're just going to keep on twirling it a little bit more. Ooh, splish me. Scare me. And you can add a little warm water to it. This could get warm. One drop, and then you have to wiggle it around. Then you have to pour all the water out. And after you pour a little bit of your water out, you're gonna stir it up some more. And then you touch it and see if it's sticking a little bit. And it should be like even watery. So that's how it should look. And now, your hands. Oh, no, you don't have to wipe your hands. You have to add some soap, some clumpy soap that stick. About like 5 squirts. About that much. And then you stir it some more. Stir that up. And then we're gonna add some more body wash to it. Not that much. And you're gonna spray. Stir it up like that. And if you see it's kind of like clumping up a little bit, that means you have to add eye contact solution. Homemade ingredients, so yeah. Add some powder to it. Stir it up a little more. Add some powder to it. It don't matter what kind of powder. Two, like about three squirts. Then we have to stir that up. Stir it all the way up. No clumps. And here it is. It's how it looks now. And now I have to add some you know what, baby oil to it. Baby oil, a little bit baby oil, like about a few drips. Hold on, how to open it. They say twist while you open it this way. Dang. I'm just gonna do it like this. There we go. So that was about like almost great. So that was about like 4 squirts. And we're gonna, it's holding up to the top. We're gonna stir that up. And then if you have food coloring, you can add that food coloring. You know this goo? You know this goo, y'all? It's kinda. Instead of making goo, I made shampoo. Yeah, so instead of making goo, I made some shampoo. If you like, and if you want, you can use this recipe. And this is what type of baby oil I used. You can use any baby oil, thin or thick. But if you want to make goo, you just need shampoo, powder, a little bit of eye contact solution, and hand soap. That's what you need. No water. Now, real good. Okay, so put the rest of this. Stir into a lot, set it right there. Shampoo and all that. Okay. one drip, like 2 or 3 drips. And stir. So I have to do. After that, you stir. Wow, it's coming together. See, look. And it's a little bit more cut. I can take the lotion. You don't want to make it too watery. And here you have it. Bam, there you have it. Your little goo. Bam! That's how you have it. Can y'all see it good? And hand soap. So I'm gonna get the, hold on, set you guys right there. Get the, if I can, get the hand soap and just go work one. And then you're gonna put it in the freezer for about like 10 to some minutes. But if you don't feel like waiting, you just put some ice on it. So this is homemade ingredients, y'all. So yeah. This is how you make it.